Clan. I was born June 12, 1929. I'm famous for my diary, which is called Diary of a Young Girl. When I was only 4, my family and I moved from Germany to Holland shortly after Hitler came into power. After we moved, my father built a secret bunker for our family and a couple of other Jewish families to hide in when Hitler came. Several people offered to help us. It was amazing that we were able to stay secluded for 2 years. Little did we all know, but we had been betrayed by the very people who said they would protect us. They decided to give our location away, and we were all sent to different concentration camps around Europe. We never saw each other again. My father was the last one of us all to die. He was able to get out of the camp. I died at the age of 15 from typhoid fever and malnourishment. I'm buried at the Bergen-Belsen concentration camp memorial. I don't think of all the misery, but of the beauty that still remains. My advice is go outside to the fields, enjoy nature and sunshine, and think of all the beauty that still remains in and around you.